It's called the paradox of today's time. In today's time, there are taller buildings and shorter tempers. There are wider freeways but narrower viewpoints. We spend more but we have less. We have more but we enjoy it less. We have bigger houses but smaller families. We have more conveniences but lesser time. We have more degrees but less sense. We have more knowledge but lesser judgment. We have more experts but even more problems. We have more medicines but less wellness. We drink too much, smoke too much, laugh too little, drive too fast, get angry too quickly, get up late, get up tired. We read too seldom, we watch too much and pray too seldom. We have multiplied our possessions and reduced our values. We have learned to make a living, but not a life. We have added years to life, but not life to our years. We have been all the way to moon and back, but we have trouble crossing the street to meet our next new neighbor. We have conquered our outer space, but not our inner space. We have done larger things, but not better things. We have cleaned the air, but polluted our souls. We write more, but learn less. We plan more, but accomplish less. We have learned to rush, but not to wait. We have higher incomes, but lower morals. We have more food, but less satisfaction. We have become long on quantity, but short on quality. These are times of fast food and slower digestion. Tall men and short characters. Steep profits and shallow relationships. These are times of world peace, but domestic warfare. More leisure, less fun. More food, but with less nutrition. Fancier houses, but broken homes. It is the time to choose to make a difference, or you can click the delete button.
That is so beautiful, Ipen, ma'am.